Hello, I'm Eddie Cardona with Highlands County Traffic Operations. Just wanted to pass along a quick safety message. When you approach a traffic signal that does not have power, by state law, you're required to treat it as a four-way stop. And this is really important during storms or after storms. Thank you and be safe.